This is poem number 322 from Nuestra Casa Eternal. The only speaker is Harmony in this poem. The stars all gathered here and flew forward towards the heavens and waited for the stories to be told so that they could listen and understand them. They desire to wait here and listen patiently forever. That's it for that one.